to break the padlock in the barn, you need to climb on top of the barn, reverse time so that the thing you threw down will come back up, and then you need to attach the rope to the old motor thing which came back up, then you pull the motor down and make it fall. You need to pull it instead of pushing it because it needs to fall a greater height. So you pull it, and you can't push it anyway, and you push it down, and it will break the padlock for you. Plong. Wow. Nice, bro. Thanks, dude.